used, right?
No.
Okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm
can we ask questions in between or later?
Yeah. I'm just telling out the class rules. You can ask me questions in between, no problem. So what I'm going to do is I will explain and maybe I will talk about 3-4 features and then I'll pause and ask, does anybody have any questions? So at that point in time, just please ask me a question at that point. Is that okay? And keep your video on because what I'm going to do now is I'm going to mute everybody. So if you're struggling, even if you're not able to unmute, at least wave out or say something so I know that you're trying to speak something. That's why I say turn on the video. That's my point. Yeah.
Hi,
Alvina. Hi. Long time. Good to have you in class. Yeah, good to see you, Neeta Aunty. Great. Good job. Good job. Okay, lovely.
So, Shreya, I want to open on my laptop. Could you help me with that instead of my phone?
Not right now, Aunty. The class is just about to start.
No, I have already opened Zoom.
You have to enter the code, Aunty, if you want to get onto the Zoom. But I won't be able to help you right now with that. You just see it in your phone, Aunty Alvina. Okay, so here's how the class is going to go. I'm going to mute everybody. Okay, and just so that there is no background sound and you all can hear me more clearly. Great, I've muted everybody. So now if you can hear me clearly, just give me a thumbs up, please. Awesome, great. So the app that we're going to talk about today is Google Photos. Now, why did I choose Google Photos over any other app? Is two simple reasons. One is it's free.